Hi guys! Nandito po kami ngayon sa Vietnamese restaurant na naman dinner po kami. So, yung ating order ay chicken curry. Yung sa asawa ko naman po ay pork chop and egg noodles. Yan. Yung specialty nila po dito ay pa noodles. Pero ang ginawa ko ngayon ay chicken curry kasi gusto ko kumain ng rice.
Yan, kain ka tayo.
Masak yung mga customer. So, masarap kasi at saka mura. Sulit yung bayad mo. Please be careful ba?
I just ordered some.
Whoa.
It might be over $50 now.
But you got your shake too.
Yeah.
You might upset your stomach. So meron din kami mga shake guys, yung sa kanya banana shake, ang sa akin ay yung Yabano shake, ang tawag nila dito ay sour soup. Yun siguro yung isang English name na babana. Yabano. Sour soup pala. Ito yung pa, Vietnamese pa, pero ngayon parang gusto kong kumain ng rice kasi sa dalawang for 2 weeks nakailang pa na po ako.
Thank you.
think.
Very nice?
Yeah, it's very mild, but I'm sure.
Does it help?
Yep. But I'm sure for you it's very spicy.
It is hot.
Yeah.
And it's amazing. So what's your next? The chilies in there?
Yeah. And there's a coconut milk too, that's why it's a bit mild.
The coconut milk is not spicy.
No. What I mean is, the coconut makes the curry mild. Maybe medium meat. You know the Thai curry tastes different too. Sabi nito kasi mama. You wanna try?
Just one little piece.
Yeah.
Take that bit at the end.
You
want a tiny piece.
One day, kukuha po ako ng video na kumakain ako ng curry. Yeah? I told you. Yeah, that's for me, that's very mild. That's only a little bit of cake. This is this sort of part that when you drink water it's okay. What I mean is it will be gone. Unlike when I eat Thai food, that even when you drink milk still. But maybe they make this mild so that customer will not complain.
If you're a tall person, that's not even better than you. Tom Yum. Is Tom Yum spicy?
tom yum.
Yeah,
it's very spicy.
Who can handle the head of spoon? You, Cynthia, or Randy?
Randy.
Who can handle the really hot one here?
Cynthia cannot handle that very spicy one.
But he can.
Hmm.
Yeah?
When Cynthia.
Is Randy always been like that, or he just kind of got used to the food?
Just used to the food, I guess.
How about the Korean guy? Korean food, is that generally how it's well spicy?
Yeah.
Yeah. I shouldn't have got that. That was stupidity on my part.
That's right.
And probably cost me about $6 or $7 as well.
And you got your water with paroma?
What would be bad if I wasn't having that?
Is it strong? The rum?
Yeah, a little bit strong. Yeah. Johnny Walker Scotch, you might as well. Nice though, nice and smooth. It's nice, but not mixed with that one. Although that really turns it into like a that really turns it into like a la pure.
Mm.
Nazarap.
Ayan guys, patapos na po ako, no? Pero siya hindi pa.
Hindi pa, parang hindi pa nga na bawasan yung pagkain. Ipababalot ko na lang po itong pagkain ko kasi ang dami pa po eh.
Ayan o.
Ang dami ba? Ganyan. Sa palagi, ako'y tapos na siya.
Ayan. Napapaalam mo po ako guys. See you next time. See you sa next video po. Bye bye.